New at 10, $500,000 has been sent to the Food Bank of Western Mass from Cooley Dickinson Hospital to help their patients who experience food insecurity. Officials telling us this new partnership will start in the spring, with the food bank receiving $500,000 over the next 4 years. Officials with the food bank tell us this money will be put towards expanding the screening and referral program and help hire a dedicated food assistance referral coordinator.